former Heat guard and Hall of Famer Ray Allen has a new job. He's going to be the new head coach of Gulliver Prep's basketball team. The school announced he'll also be director of both the boys and girls teams.